Hi, it's Wednesday. Just because you're a Christian or a Jesus follower does not mean you will not have problems. I hear this all the time. Pastor, you know, I thought that surrendering my life to Jesus, my life was going to be easier. Well, who told you that? Because Jesus told us, in this world, you will have tribulations, but do not worry. I have overcome. And so here's the advice that Peter gives us in 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 7. He says, cast all your anxiety on him because he cares for you. And so I want to remind you that we will have problems. He never said we won't have problems. But what we do have is an advocate, someone that we can give our problems and anxieties to, where now he is responsible to find a solution. Many times we still believe that we can do things on our own. And so we will worry about something. We will, you know, try to find solutions. But Peter is saying, listen, our Father in heaven is like a father who cares for a little child. A little child, when he has a problem, he runs to daddy, and daddy, if daddy loves that child, will find a solution. And so today I want to remind you, don't try to handle things on your own. If you're handling a situation, any situation, right? It didn't say cast your big problems, your big anxieties. No, he says, cast all your anxieties on God because he cares for you. Do it today. And that's my thought as I sit on my yellow chair. See you tomorrow.